a question. Is the airplane in the airport? Chicago.
Till death do you part. That's what the vow was. We didn't vow, okay, here are the rules, here's the contract. I will meet these kinds of expectations, you meet these kinds of expectations, and we'll get along fine. That's called a contract. We're not in a marriage contract. We're in a marriage covenant. A marriage covenant.
And the Lord said, yes, she does.
Not me!
Wait, whoa, whoa, whoa! Holy Spirit, not me, right? Not me! But I clearly knew the Lord was saying, you and CD, be a mother and father to her. I'm like, oh, but she's not gonna want that. And so I said, Maria, I just want to throw something at you. I just feel like maybe God maybe wants me to be like a spiritual mom to you. She's like, really? I would love that. I'm like, oh no, what did I just say? And that began the journey.